Hello there, I'm Holly. I'm a Bachelor of Science Advanced student here at the University of Adelaide as a geology major. Now, I hope you're ready to hang out because you're going to be following me in my back pocket as a science communicator and STEM student here at the uni. So I've actually got some group work to go and do, so I hope you're keen. Let's go.
This is my fabulous study group, Claudia and Amelia, and we're basically doing a mock exploration project. So all the minerals that we're going to need to build our future and go green, well, it would be cool to know where they are in the ground. And that's exactly what we're doing. South Australia has a whole heap of ore deposits and we're checking out all of them.
I'm on my way to a STEM Academy workshop and I get to play with VR headsets, augmented reality. I'm really excited. But if you didn't know, STEM Academy is run by the University of Adelaide for South Australian high school students who are interested in STEM. And at the STEM Academy, you get to meet up with new friends, new like-minded STEM friends, and actually attend workshops hosted by university academics and lecturers about all different types of STEM fields. So I'm now going to spend the rest of this glorious day out in the field. I'm heading to Petrel Cove near Victor Harbour to collect some field samples, and hands down, this will be the most fun. I'll see you there. So I am in the beautiful Petrel Cove near Encounter Bay. I'm just going to swivel around. You see this pink sand here? Well, what on earth is pink sand doing on the beach? Here's a hint. We think it's from Antarctica. So that's my summer all booked up with fantastic research on our local geology here in South Australia. I have had such a good time with you guys today. Thanks for joining me. I've got one last thing to say. If you're someone considering going into a STEM degree, firstly, amazing, love the work. Secondly, never apologise for asking questions. The most beautiful thing you can do as a young scientist is throw yourself into the natural world without apology and start asking why.